to the Paul Whiteman Orchestra used to do. And I got to recreate it with the new Paul Whiteman Orchestra put together by Maurice Paress. We did it at a town hall 60 years after the original concert in 1924. And it was the one that did Rhapsody In Blue and all those Victor Herbert tunes and all that other stuff. But here's the little dance tune.
Whispering.